Hello everyone, today we will be covering the 3D sketching and snapping in FormIt. We will use the sketch tools to explain, so click the Create Sketch icon in the standard toolbar and select the Line tool. Click once to place the first point of the line, and as you move to locate your second point, you'll notice you are snapping to the grid at 1 foot intervals. If you'd like to turn off the Snap to Grid tool, go up to the settings and uncheck it, or type SG as the keyboard shortcut, which will toggle it on and off. The line is also snapping to the different axes, which appear as dash guidelines called inferences, until you are aligned with them, and then the axis line turns solid. So let's draw along the green axis, then along the red, and then back along the green toward the first point. As you become aligned with the first point, you'll see a purple line snap on, indicating you are perpendicular from the first point you placed. Click once at the purple line intersection and then again at your start point to complete the shape and create a face. From here, you can use the blue Z axis to draw up or down. Click to place a point in the Z axis, and once you are up in space, you will see the green and red axis dashed lines that you can now snap to. Now, if we draw along the red axis, you can utilize shift locking to hold your axis position. So press and hold the shift key, and as you see, the red axis highlights, and you can only place your next point on this axis. Now try to align a point in space with the ground plane points using the shift key and hovering your cursor down to place a point directly below. Select this point and continue until you've made a cube using your remote snapping. Now that you have your cube, you can review the measurements and area by accessing the Properties palette in the Palette toolbar. Select the icon and notice that the title of the palette appears here. Now select a line to reveal the length in feet and inches, and select a face to reveal the area in square feet. The last thing to note are the snapping tool symbols. Again, activate the Line tool by typing L or selecting the icon under the Create Sketch tools. The red square means a vertex, the red triangle is the midpoint of an edge, and when hovering over a face, there is a blue diamond letting you know you are on the plane of that face. When a blue circle appears, that indicates that you are at the centroid of that face. And finally, a large green circle indicates the edge of the face. And that's it for FormIt 3D sketching and snapping. Be sure to check out more videos on the FormIt YouTube channel.